eager Packer fans are flocking to Lambeau Field to help shovel snow before Saturday's pretty big matchup with the Vikings. The team asked for up to 650 people to show up to help remove all that snow. We had a lot of snow in the past few days, but the sun might be melting it right now. Some fans lined up early this morning to help out. They had to show up by 8 o'clock this morning.